Patent public search is a powerful way to find U.S. patent documents. Welcome to a series of tutorials where we walk you through the patent search process. In this first video, we'll show you how to do an inventor search. Let's get started. Click on the Advanced Search button. Here, we'll use the quick search format with a three-panel layout. In the search pane, enter the inventor's last name, followed by the field code, period, IN, period. IN is the two-letter code for the inventor field. I've entered the letters in uppercase to make them more visible, but you can use uppercase or lowercase. Be sure to use two periods, one before the field code and one after. Then click the search button. You can see your results displayed in the search results pane of the lower panel. To do a more specific search, I'm going to add the inventor's first name to my search. I put the first name and the last name in parentheses, and I'm using the near to operator to connect them. This will find the first name and the last name within two words of each other, in either order. We recommend using near to account for middle names and middle initials. Now click search. You'll see that the more specific search retrieved fewer results. You'll also notice the inventor's name is highlighted in the document viewer on the right panel. And that is how to do an inventor search in Patent Public Search. For more information, just click on the Help tab next to your search results and scroll down to see the menu of help topics. And be sure to visit the Training Materials webpage, where you can find online resources and more Patent Public Search tutorials.